Paris, today I proclaim vows to you by stating all of the things that I promise to do in our marriage. But most importantly, I make promises to God to be everything that He created me to be for you. I will love you unselfishly. I will be your helper, your partner, and your counsel. I will be your helper, your safe place, as you are mine. I will submit to you as you submit to God. I will multiply whatever you harvest. I will be the moral compass of our family. I will be everything you want and all the things you never knew you needed. I was told that love is a decision and marriage is a choice. And today, until my last, I choose you.
Today I take my place as your husband. May our days be long, and may they be seasoned with faith, love, understanding, and respect. Today is the beginning of the rest of our lives. Before I run out of time, there's things to talk about. Sugar, you keep it going, no. Make me wanna keep my love and strong. Make me wanna try my best to give you what you want and what you need. Give you this day, July 22nd, 2018, I pray for this union, this opportunity to be one with Kia. And please bless us mentally, physically, and spiritually for the unknown paths we're about to embark on. This is an opportunity that you gave to us. Please allow us to represent you in a way that's pleasing and fitting for you. In Jesus' name I pray.
For the first time in public, I want to give you Mr. and Mrs. Pratt.
Yeah. introduce you to an amazing journey on this thing we call marriage and some advice. Always keep God first, be good communicators, and keep other people out of your business. Cheers to the happy couple.
Thank you for coming, and let's God bless this couple. Take care. Appreciate everyone that traveled. We have mentors in here, we have friends, we have family, and we wanted to make sure that we share this moment with everyone. People traveled from Chicago, Atlanta, Tennessee, New York, of course here in New Jersey, Philadelphia, and we thank you for sharing that moment with us. We didn't get a chance to toast, so if we could, not just for me and Kia, but all families, friends, loved ones, and we'll toast to Godspeed and love.